Hello, everyone. I am Ariana. I feel extremely grateful to be standing here tonight with the privilege of talking about one of my favorite people. 5 years ago, I was on YouTube aimlessly scrolling when I stumbled upon a music video titled, You Should See Me in a Crown. I clicked on it curiously and I saw a girl with silver hair and spiders coming out of her mouth. That was the moment I was hooked, I was intrigued. I watched the entire video and everything she's done since, both on and off camera, in absolute awe. She has gotten me and millions of others through some of our most challenging times, inspiring us to live authentically and powerfully. Her name is Billie Eilish. Billie is a change maker. She rejects tropes and she pushes others and herself to feel more and to do better. Yet I still can't really relate to anyone my age. Billie is the one person I see myself in and relate to in many ways. So, you inspire me every single day, Billie. I really love you.
Ariana. When? Oh man, I was crying over there, girl. Guys, I'm on prednisone. You ever taken that? No, for real. I've had no voice, Margo, all week. Laryngitis. And I'm on prednisone. It's a steroid. Last time I was on it, I threw my phone and shattered a mirror. And this time, I'd be crying. And, I don't like doing speeches because I would rather give my platform to people that know what the fuck they're talking about. And so I said, no, I'll sing instead, which I might be doing. But just Ariana really quick. I was so young and I'm still young, but coming up and like being 15, like it's really fucking me up a little bit to think about. Ooh, guys.
Oh my God.
I don't be crying. Like, I'm not a crying person. Like, I'm zooted right now. Sorry. But it's really hard. It's hard. It's really hard to be a woman out here, guys. It's hard. And I've said this a lot recently, so if anybody's heard me say this, I'm sorry if I sound like a broken record, but I have never felt truly like a woman, and I've spent a lot of my life